station, trip, otherwise, six. The next signal train to Cleveland Circle is now boarding.
Next stop, Park Street. Entering Park Street, the doors will open on the left. Change here for the red, orange and silver lines, bus connection. Park Street. The destination of this train is Cleveland Circle. Stand clear of the closing doors. Next stop, Boylston. Entering Boylston, the doors will open on the right. Change here for Silver Line, bus connection.
Or even if it's number
Boylston. The destination of this train is Cleveland Circle. Stand clear of the closing doors.
Face coverings are required on MBTA vehicles and in stations.
Next stop, Arlington. Entering Arlington, the doors will open on the right. Bus connection. Arlington. The destination of this train is Cleveland Circle. Stand clear of the closing doors. Next stop, Copley. Entering Copley, the doors will open on the right. Bus connection. The destination of this train is Cleveland Circle. Stand clear of the closing doors. Stand clear of the closing doors.
Yeah.
Pines Convention Center. Entering Heinz Convention Center, the doors will open on the right. Bus connection. Heinz Convention Center. The destination of this train is Cleveland Circle. Stand clear of the closing doors. Stand clear of the closing doors. Stand clear of the closing doors. Next stop, Kenmore. Entering Kenmore, the doors will open on the left. Bus connection. destination of this train is Cleveland Circle. Stand clear of the closing doors.
Face coverings are required on MBTA vehicles and in stations.
Next stop, St. Mary Street. Entering St. Mary Street, the doors will open on the right. St. Mary Street, the destination of this train is Cleveland Circle. Stand clear of the closing doors.
Please continue to ring the bell for any stop you request. Pause is next.
Next stop, Cross Street. Entering Hawes Street, the doors will open on the right. Hawes Street, the destination of this train is Cleveland Circle. Stand clear of the closing doors. Next stop, Kent Street. Entering Kent Street, the doors will open on the right. Kent Street. The destination of this train is Cleveland Circle. Stand clear of the closing doors. Next stop, St. Paul Street. Entering St. Paul Street, the doors will open on the right. St. Paul Street. The destination of this train is Cleveland Circle. Stand clear of the closing doors. Next stop, Coolidge Corner. Entering Coolidge Corner, the doors will open on the right. Bus connection. Coolidge Corner. The destination of this train is Cleveland Circle.
So the passengers of this train is on express to Washington Square. Washington Express to Washington Square.
Stop Washington Square, no stops in between. There's a train behind us that'll make local stops. Next stop for this train is Washington Square.
Yeah, it's going. What's the last stop?
Stand clear of the closing doors. Face coverings are required on MBTA vehicles and in stations. Stand clear of the closing doors. Next stop, Summit Avenue. Entering Summit Avenue, the doors will open on the right. Next stop, Brandon Hall. Entering Brandon Hall, the doors will open on the right. Next stop, Fairbanks Street. Entering Fairbanks Street, the doors will open on the right.
The passengers of this train will run express from Washington Square to Cleveland Circle. There will be no stops in between. Your service right behind us. That will be making our local stops. Once again, Washington, Cleveland Circle, next stop.
Entering Washington Square, the doors will open on the right. Bus connection. Washington Square. The destination of this train is Cleveland Circle.
Once again, folks, next stop, Cleveland Circle. Train is on your next branch. No stops in this train.
Stand clear of the closing doors.
Oh, snack box. Oh, what are you saying?
Next stop, Tappan Street. Entering Tappan Street, the doors will open on the right. Next stop, Dean Road. The doors will open on the right. Next stop, Englewood Avenue. Entering Englewood Avenue, the doors will open on the right. Next stop, Cleveland Circle.